wanted to see a comedy show but didn't feel like changing out of your food stain PJs. Well, it's good news because now you can have the best of both worlds. Kitty Flanagan is here to tell us all about it. Kitty, how can I get my eyeballs on some stand-up and stay in my jammies?
Well, I filmed a special before we all got locked down and before performers weren't allowed to perform anymore. So now we're going to stream that live and you can buy a ticket to that and pretend.
Kitty, it seems like a whole world away when we were back in rooms doing comedy shows. Does it feel like a long time ago for you?
I know. Don't you miss it? I just can't quite remember it. So I actually watched the special the other day just going, oh, I was quite emotional going, oh, I remember the good times when thousands of people were allowed in a room and they all used to laugh. It made me realise how needy I am. I really miss the laughs of strangers.
So. Oh, hang on to that neediness. Every performer needs that neediness, Kitty. So the special is called Smashing, which I think is great. Who will be receiving said smashing?
I do reserve a special place for rugby league players, as always. But mostly I reckon it's probably me. This is the show, I don't want to make you awkward because I have done this before, Waleed. This is the show where I talk about how bad I am at sex.
Oh, and yeah. I feel like we've discussed that with you like the last seven times you were on the desk.
I knew you'd get tense again. But people always say, how do you know you're bad at it? And the reason is because somebody told me. So I tell that story of how I got that news while I was nude. Oh. And, you know...
Wow.
So, but, you know, it's turned into great comedy. So I'm now grateful for my lack of prowess.
Kitty, it wasn't Brad from Woolworths, was it?
I think that might be why Brad dumped me. He heard. The word was out.
Kitty, I hear you've promised this show will also be educational.
This might resonate with you, Em. I like to get on my high horse occasionally. I know you do too. And on this special, I ride around on my high horse talking about porn and the dreadful effect it has on women, in particular young women. So while the show is not suitable for children, I would say if you've got a teenager and you don't want to have that awkward conversation with them, buy a ticket, shut the door, lock them in and let Kitty educate them. I'll do the awkward talking for you.
That was the plan I had when I had the sex talk with my kids. They were locked in the car, so it worked. I also hear you're going to revolutionise online dating.
Yes, I am, because here's the problem with online dating. The whole thing is all about going through and ticking things you like. You write down all the things you like. But that doesn't work at all, does it? That doesn't narrow the field for you. I mean, if someone writes down, oh, I like beer and ice cream, it's like, yeah, well, there's plenty of, you know, white supremacists that like beer and ice cream as well. Like, it's not really helping me, you know. So I think that online dating should be writing down all the things you don't like, because if you can find someone that hates the same things as you, you're on a really good starting point there.
Love
it's
that.
It's a bloody good point.
Yeah. Great
That's
point.
A really good point.
I agree.
You're sitting there going, God, I hate that idea. Well, then, you know, find someone else who hates that idea and you'll really have a great time discussing it.
Well, you can catch Kitty Flanagan's show Smashing on Saturday, August 8th as part of the Comedy Stand-Up online series. You can head to our website for all the info. Thanks for joining us, Kitty.
You should watch it, Waleed. Let's get awkward, like, you know, by proxy. You can watch the whole thing and then we'll never speak of it again, I promise.
No, I'm right into this now. You've completely turned me around.
Cheers, guys. Thank you.